You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. You just remember what your old pal said, babe. You've got a friend in me. Yeah, you've got a friend in me.
Come on over. Oh, you are such a big girl. Andy, you think she's ready to drive the car yet?
Yeah, and I can teach her.
You still worried?
About Andy? Nah, it'll be fun while it lasts.
I'm proud of you, cowboy.
Besides, when it all ends, I'll have old Buzz Lightyear to keep me company. For infinity and beyond.
You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
Yeah.
Well, that's it. The big wrap up. The happy ending. The grand finale.
It's over already?
Well, Papa, that's the thing about endings. They come round at the end.
Right here every day.
Watch it again.
But we just saw
his roundup.
Maybe
come on, it's time to play. There's Jesse the Yodeling Cowgirl.
You didn't tell me you were watching the movie. I want to watch it.
Bullseye, he's Woody's horse.
Just finished.
Show the smart.
Well, you're just going to have to rewind it.
Ma!
Uncle Max, we're going to watch the movie.
Oh, no. Hey, I brought extra butter.
Hey, you guys are watching the movie?
Any story worth telling is worth telling twice.
What the?
Oh, excuse me.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Get out of the way.
Who is this crowd? Hey, down in front.
Oh-ho.
Aloha. Watch it. Okay, buddy. You win.
Sure you don't mind?
Hakuna Matata.
Shh.
The Timon. I still don't do so well in crowds.
Speed. Marker. And action.
Okay. A little help here, please.
What are we gonna do, Buzz?
Use your head.
But I don't want to use my head!
Oh!
Ow!
Speed. Marker. Okay, and pull back.
Whew! I don't remember eating that.
Cut.
I can't believe
that's
this.
That's the fifth time.
What row is that guy in? Sorry, everyone. I had that bean burrito for lunch. Okay, I'm all right now. Sorry.
And action.
I'm packing you an extra pair of shoes and your angry eyes, just in case. And if you get hungry, here's some cheese puffs and a key. I don't know what it's for, but you never know.
Speed, marker, and action.
Woo!
Should that just be part of the movie now? He lost his string.
And a golf ball, if you have time for golf. And a plastic steak. And a rubber ducky. And a yo-yo.
Who's behind?
Mine.
All right, cut. Good take.
What good acting. That was a good take. You're such a cute little bottom. Look at you, look at you, look at you, look at you.
In fact, I think I feel a song coming on. Mr. Mike, I'm so sorry. Did I hurt your equipment? Oh, you gotta aim it right here at my flipper. I'm not a very good catch. Okay, yeah, I'm ready for another take.
Okay, let's go again.
Oh, no, I think I swallowed my squeaker.
And an extra bouncy ball. And some extra teeth. Be careful, they chatter.
Whoa! Marker. And action.
We'll be back before Andy gets home. What? What are you laughing about?
Huh?
Real funny, Woody.
All right, we're losing our line. Wipe it off and let's go again.
Bob, howdy.
What? What's so funny? Woody! Huh? Darn it, Woody!
Okay, let's go again.
And crayons, in case you get bored, and some blue Play-Doh.
Isn't this exciting, Heimlich? Our first day of shooting.
Oh, yeah, yeah. It's so exciting.
You know, I can't believe that you talked them into making A Bug's Life 2.
Oh, yeah, I can hardly believe it also. But there's a little baby tiny thing I forgot to tell you.
What's that, Heimlich?
Well, you know, it's a 2 movie, but it's not A Bug's Life 2.
Well, then, I don't understand. What is it, then?
And action.
Marker. Action.
Bullseye, are you with me? Okay. Good boy. Prospector, how about you?
And so you two are absolutely identical? You know, I'm sure I could get you a part in Toy Story 3. I'm sorry, are we back? Oh, all right, girls. Lovely talking with you. Yes, anytime you'd like some tips on acting, I'd be glad to chat with you. All right, off you go then.
Wait, let me check focus.
So did you make it into the first Toy Story? Well, if you look at the letterbox copy, you can see my arm grabbing Woody's ankle. What are you gonna do next? Well, I'm up for this villain in a toothpaste commercial.
Wow, really? That's great.
Okay, got it.
And the dime, Call Me, and Monkey Chow.
Monkey Chow? For what?
Well, for the monkeys, of course. Come on, monkeys.
That's it. I draw the line at monkeys. Get my agent on the phone.
Marker. And action.
It's your choice, Woody. You can go back, or you can stay with us and last forever. Good heavens. Was that me? Oh, my. I am so sorry. I guess that's why they call me Stinky Pete. Woo!
Okay, let's cut.
We are so glad you came. Bye-bye. 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 Bye-bye now. Bye. Bye-bye. Remember, please discard all candy wrappers and popcorn containers in the nearest trash receptacle. Thank you. Okay, bye-bye now. Bye-bye. Bye. Okay. Are they all gone? Is everybody gone? Huh? Good. Oh my gosh, my cheeks are killing me. I can't keep smiling like this anymore. I am exhausted. I think I need a break. A little break? Okay.
See the yodeling cowgirl. Bullseye, he's Woody's horse.
He's a smart one.
Pete the old prospector, and Woody the man himself. Of course, it's time for Woody's Roundup. He's the very best. He's the rootinest, tootinest cowboy in the wild, wild west.
Woody,
you say? It's happy ending time. Everybody's got a little taste of something, but me, I got nothing. I'm here with nothing. Anybody listening? It's like, what am I, an echo or something? Hello? Hello? Am I talking to what? Hyperspace? Hello, it's me. Nobody.